With a total number of 376 participants representing 38 countries, the 10th edition of the World University Taekwondo Championship, which was staged in Belgrade, Serbia, from July 16 to 20, broke all participation records. From the first match through the opening ceremony, transportation, volunteers to accommodation and catering, all was raised to an incredible level. During the four-day championship, the Taekwondo fans had an opportunity to witness attractive matches and fights. Keeping in mind that this World University Championship was only 3 weeks away from the Olympic Games, we can confidently say that the quality of the participants was more than excellent. Belgrade has gathered a number of athletes for whom this was a last test before the Beijing Olympics. For the organizing committee, this championship was an excellent test as Taekwondo will feature as an optional sport on the sports program of the 25th Summer Universiade, which will be hosted by the Serbian capital next year. Looking at the medal table, one can clearly notice that Korea has more or less lost its monopoly, although the Korean team still pocketed 10 medals, 5 for men and 5 for women, in 16 weight categories. Biggest contender for Korea is Chinese Taipei, with 9 medals, and Iran, at least in the men's category, with 6 medals. University Taekwondo is still dominated by the Asian countries, but others have found their way to the podium as well. The next edition of this FISU event will be hosted in Murcia, Spain, in 2010.